select a destination. One moment, please.
Neota is, and I'm gonna be deployed soon, too. Everyone's been called back to active duty since Earth was attacked.
I understand, but...
I want all remaining files secured and marked for Tentron clearance only. Commander Shepard, thank you for coming.
Did you find something?
The Council has ordered a full review into Donald Udina's activities. We're still piecing together his coup attempt. But that isn't why I asked you here. The situation is growing urgent for my people. We're aware your crucible is still missing a key component.
The catalyst. Do you know something?
Not exactly, but there is a artifact on our homeworld, Thessia, known only to highest levels of my government.
What is it?
With any luck, it's a means to help you locate the catalyst. The artifact is kept in a temple located at these coordinates. I've ordered a scientific team to meet you there.
If this artifact is so important, why keep it hidden?
Every species in the Citadel has its secrets, Commander. But this one, in the wrong hands, would upset the balance of galactic power.
The Reapers are doing that right now.
Which is why I'm bringing this to you.
I appreciate the help.
It's you who will be helping us. The Matriarchs are growing desperate. For the first time in our history, Thessia is vulnerable. For all our intellect, we're outmatched by Reaper firepower.
I'll do what I can.
Whether you know it or not, you've become the sole ray of hope in a very dark night. Goddess be with you.
Urgently. Human, I must speak to you on behalf of my people.
What is it?
Holding sorrow. Dakuna, my home world. The Reapers have come. Holding sorrow. Our warriors are under siege, but your forces can rescue them. Urgently, please. All the other races have turned us aside.
How do your people fight?
Proudly. With BI-assisted infantry. Our soldiers carry heavy weapons into battle mounted on their backs. Mixed pride and shame. Our enemies have called us living tanks, as well as names less flattering.
I'll take the Normandy as soon as we have time.
Relief. Thank you, Commander. Small hope. Perhaps we can evacuate some of our civilians when your forces arrive. Anxiously, I will remain here for news. Please hurry. The Kuna burns.
Reaper forces have been sighted in the Ponemova system within striking distance of this.
Spectre status recognized. Please. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Yes, Sergeant.
No, Sergeant.
Thank you again, Commander. I appreciate the assist.
Evasion successful. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed. Evasion successful. Reapers eluded.
Oh, I had my microphone off for most of that. My apologies. My cough button. So, my apologies for no dialogue there. Quick restating of the delay. The reason that this stream was so late getting started was because I was downloading the Leviathan DLC, which we are now starting right now. Oh, shuttle straight there. Okay. Going alone, solo, because this didn't cause any problems last time I was on the Citadel.
I want you to match this against all known locations and update the map. They contact the field teams for progress.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Commander Shepard, we've been expecting you. Just a moment. And Hadley, could you gather the Leviathan data for us? Apologies, Commander. The rest of my team is out investigating leads right now. I'm Dr. Garrett Bryson, and this is Task Force Aurora.
What's your assignment?
Our mandate is to investigate legends, rumors, old stories about the Reapers before anyone knew they
existed. That makes sense.
I could have used your help 3 years ago.
Yes. If people had paid more attention to your Prothean beacon, we might not be in this war. But now with new information we've uncovered, a breakthrough's near.
Hadley's been subverted, and he's going to shoot him.
No.
I hit the correct trigger.
This is Commander Shepard. I need C-Sec at my location, now.
You shouldn't be here. The darkness can't be breached.
Oh, that's not good.
Transit records show his name is Derek Hadley. He's worked here for a couple months.
Shepard. I monitored a C-Sec alert from this location. Were you harmed?
I'm fine, but I could use your help sorting this out, Edie. Take a look through their files. I need to know what this task force was up to.
At once.
What? What's happening?
You've been ghost hacked.
You tell me.
I was gathering our data when you arrived, and then it was dark. Cold. Like I was someplace else.
And then?
I don't know! A gun was in my hand. Dr. Bryson, there was a loud noise.
I'm not gonna run to get interrupt.
Was you shooting him?
I didn't do it. It wasn't me. You have to believe that.
So someone else pulled that trigger.
But I would never do that!
Commander, this does resemble reports of indoctrination.
Indoctrination? Me?
What about that Leviathan Bryson mentioned? How does that tie in?
It's some kind of creature. Our field teams have been tracking it. That artifact came in from our researcher, Garneau. He sent an audio log if you wanna...
Ooh.
What's wrong?
Turn back.
What are you talking about?
The darkness cannot be breached.
Oh my.
Damn it, get him over to the clinic. See if they can tell us what's wrong with him.
Yes, ma'am.
Commander, you'll want to see this. It's an outgoing message from Dr. Bryson to Admiral Hackett.
Dr. Bryson, you have an update? Admiral, the Leviathan of Dis that we've been investigating, I think we're really onto something. Give me the brief. About 20 years ago, the Batarians discovered a Reaper corpse that had died in battle. They covered it up and denied it ever existed. But I'm intrigued by the larger implication.
What could have killed the Reaper in the first place?
Exactly. That's the real Leviathan.
It's worth pursuing. Continue your investigation and update me on the progress.
I mean, I've killed like three Reapers.
Follow-up message from a few weeks later.
Four, actually.
Reapers are shadowing my field teams as if they're hunting Leviathan themselves. Whatever it is, I believe Leviathan is nothing less than a Reaper killer. Almost an apex predator. And it has them nervous. If we could just find it, imagine the impact on the war. I'm formally requesting assistance in tracking it down.
You'll have it. This is now your top priority, Doctor. Find that thing.
It appears we were meant to be that assistance.
This is both true.
I see Bryson's point. Anything capable of bringing a Reaper down is worth finding.
Despite the potential dangers it could pose, I would agree.
But we won't know unless we can find it.
Bryson's assistant did say they recently received a log from their field researcher. It may yield more information.
And then they were subverted.
This must be the artifact the assistant mentioned. And here's
the design of the artifact reminds me of a prop from Classic Trek.
I'm sending you an artifact I found. About the only thing I found there, in fact. Maybe it's nothing, but I'd swear Leviathan came through here. I'm gonna crunch some numbers. Burn up the rest of this project travel allowance. Maybe I can project our Reaper killer's movements. I'll check in when I get to the next site.
Garneau appears to be our best lead to track Leviathan, but he does not state a destination.
Let's focus on what he does say, then.
He mentioned extrapolating Leviathan's path.
And crunching numbers. He wasn't flying blind. He had data.
A significant amount of data, judging by this office.
So how do we narrow it down?
Bryson and his colleagues evidently used a galaxy map search program in their hunt for Leviathan. It may help us locate Garneau.
Okay, but look at this prop for a second. I've seen props basically like this on Star Trek. It basically would be a globe with a light projection in the middle, basically projecting a form of kaleidoscopic light.
Does this tell us where Garneau went?
No. But we may be able to narrow down his location if we find clues he was using in his search for Leviathan.
All right. There's a... That's not helpful, just creepy.
These are all murders in which the accused lacked a known motive and claimed memory loss.
Just like Bryson's assistant. You think Garneau was following a trail of blackout crimes?
It is possible. We need to find data matching dates and locations for crimes of this nature.
Here's the time and date chart for the crimes. Can you filter for murders where the killer claimed memory loss?
Adding the search filter, you may examine the results on the Galaxy Map program.
Blackout crimes?
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Filter off. What else do we got? It is turning to look at me. That is extra creepy. Aha! Reaper hunting patterns.
Studying Reaper hunting patterns could be vital to finding it.
That data is classified top secret, Dr. Bryson. If it falls into the wrong hands...
It won't. The data's encrypted. I'll keep the decryption key safe. Close to my heart.
Close to his heart.
That means on his person. Where's the body? Gun upgrade.
Sovereign, vanguard of our destruction. How's that working out for you, big guy? Looks like data on the Rachni.
Rachni.
What do you think, Edie?
It is possible that Bryson's team is using ancient Rachni fleet activity to find Leviathan.
That's a thought.
We saw a data pad containing data on Rachni movements earlier. It may be relevant. The Rachni data.
Can you add a cross-reference for locations of sightings?
Adding this search filter to the galaxy map.
There we go.
By Anne Bryson, age 9.
Records indicate Anne is now 28. She works for the Alliance.
Bryson was keeping the encryption key close to his heart. What's closer than family?
An interesting hypothesis, but I detect no trace of the decryption key in this art.
Loch Ness Monster?
Plesiosaur.
Loch Ness Monster's more interesting.
Interesting and non-existent.
Meteorite fragment, maybe?
He was studying it as an object of importance. We should look more closely at a sample.
Oh, here we go.
Meteorite sample. With traces of element zero. Would Leviathan need Izo?
While it is not consumed as fuel during FTL travel, element zero will decay after several centuries of active use. If Leviathan is old enough, it would need to replenish its supplies.
Okay. Can you give me a search filter for locations with element zero?
Adding the search filter now.
Bryson was tracking unexplained creature sightings.
And this was a big enough deal that he put it, the notes in ultraviolet ink instead of in, you know, regular ink.
Bryson was not merely tracking sightings. He was attempting to extrapolate a course.
And Garneau could have been following that course. Edie, can you add a search filter for systems along that projected path?
Adding it now.
That is probably the ideal filter. Thorian. I'd like to find the description key before I head back to the map.
Another piece of Anne Bryson's childhood art.
Wait a minute. Well, take a look at that.
I can use these numbers to construct a decryption key.
Now we just need to find the pad with the encrypted data.
Good news, I know where that is already.
Regarding the Leviathan of Dis.
is concerned, there is no Leviathan of Dis. There never was.
Interesting. So, Dreadnought of some variety. So, they have a dead Reaper describing as a Dreadnought.
I'll bet Garno used this intel. Can you make a search filter for it?
Doing so now.
Okay. If that should give us everything we need to...
Reaper activity.
Based on the search results, Garno is in one of these five systems. I have marked the Normandy map with possible locations. We can leave now, unless you wish to further narrow this.
Let's narrow this further since we've got it.
Alien sightings.
Three possibilities.
Ezo.
Element zero deposits.
We have a match, marking the galaxy map.
Good. Let's go find Garno.
How about that? Keep a note. Let's check that out. Let's go find the Leviathan. All right. Let's say hi. All right. How are we gonna do this? Javik, you are anti-Reaper expert. Garrus, you're coming as muscle. Oh, big change to my loadout. Let's go with the Revenant for now. Pistols, got the Paladin. Boost in weight. Big boost in damage. Big drop in capacity and fire rate. I think we'll have to do for that one for the Paladin is... Actually, for close encounters, let's go with the SMG. This is, they're all really light. Keep with the Valkyrie. Got a few sniper rifles since then. Let's see what we got. Javelin, big weight boost. Damage is par. So I can upgrade the damage further. Sizer, big damage drop, but also a weight and fire rate drop increase. Was the Javelin when I boost this bad boys? That's 22.250. Let's go with the enhanced scope or let's do the enhanced scope. Keep from boosting the weight too much. Alright, let's compare it to the Mantis. Higher accuracy, higher damage. Garrus, you have a whole bunch of points. Let's... this penetration. Organics. Let's make this actually effective against organics. And boost the barrier and shield damage. And Javik, haven't spent much with you for a while. Let's increase the recharge time so I can do that more often. Alright, let's go. This chain is turned. Oh.
We're about 5 minutes out, Commander.
What exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility. TGS Mineral Works. Small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
We've all read Edie's notes on Bryson's lab. Any questions?
Is there a clearer idea of what this Leviathan was?
Not really. We only know it killed a Reaper.
But it is this Garno human. Bryson's partner we must locate.
Right. If we find Garno, we find Leviathan.
Understood.
The doctor was right. Anything powerful enough to kill a Reaper needs to be investigated. Just hope Garneau has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures.
Oh, that's nice to hear.
Bryson said they were shadowing his field teams. If they're after Leviathan 2, Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Take us in.
Either Leviathan or Cerberus, whether the Reapers or Cerberus were the two likely things I expect to show up.
Don't go anywhere, Cortez. We'll grab this guy and be right out. Keep me updated.
We hope.
Situation.
Yes, Commander.
Scouting party.
If it sounds like they brought some friends.
Shields. Shields, and armor. Marauder, you have shields. Went well. Oh, somebody spoke too soon. Ooh, okay, that hurt.
Before the serious troops arrive.
It's likely the civilians will be frightened.
Well, that may actually work in our favor because they'll get out of the way. Moment. How about that? Getting over a cold, so I've got a bit of a lingering cough. Good for ammo. Don't need to use the med packs yet. You may be coming back this way and need them then. That's actually not a good sign. Unless it's something people tracked in. Oh, that's not good. Hi.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. You just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
That will be
Hello?
Yes. Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes. For the tour. Please sign in.
Yeah, that's creepy as hell.
You don't seem worried about those Reapers. You know something I don't?
TGS Mineral Works is a small to mid-level supplier of tungsten to the galaxy.
That's not what I meant.
Are you familiar with the applications of tungsten?
I'm looking for a researcher named Dr. Garneau. It would have arrived within the last couple weeks. If he's still here, I need to speak to him.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
How about I just go in and look around?
No. The access elevator is broken.
We can fix that for you.
And now, we're done. Step away.
Step away. You don't belong here.
Commander, something is wrong here.
Let's look around. Carefully.
Alright, on this little cliffhangery note, I'm going to take a break in the recording for, then start a new episode. Those of you who are watching the stream will see no interruption.